We've got a floor chest pass with a hip drive, medicine ball. So having our hips, or our feet about hip to shoulder width apart, soft knees. You're gonna drive your hips back each time as you chest pass the ball against the floor. So you're here. Now notice when I do this, I am not going into flexion in my spine. It's not rounding. I'm keeping it nice and straight. It's gonna get your heart rate up. It's gonna develop some upper body power. You're gonna feel super strong and amazing after you complete this exercise.